Hello you guys and welcome to this video. Today we're going to do a big game and this time we're doing it on Turnip Exchange because I just wanted to see if there is a difference in the people that come over and I just wanted to do something different this time. But before we dive into this video, Straw came over to help again and she brought some very cute fireworks. Thank you so much, they're so cute and they were so pretty, I really love them. Thank you again so much, Straw. So let's get into this video. As you can see, we made two areas. One is again tips and one is again pay here. I just wanted to create a space where people might take bells, just for us to see how people are. We also placed tons and tons of pitfall seeds, just to see if people would fall in them. And I can say the only people that fell in them were me and Straw. I think we fell in them the most of everyone. There were some others who fell into it, but I'm sure we were the most ones to do it. Also, this time we have a camera view of Straw where we can see people taking up the bay here or people taking from the tips area. And I just want to make clear, please don't do this if you're visiting someone. I for sure agree that the host should always pick up their bells or their tips laying around, but just don't take them because, you know, that's not really nice for you to do. And this one girl, she came in a few times and she kept on coming back to grab more bells and I was like, just don't, you know. Also, little disclaimer, I have enough bells, Enigma tickets, I really don't mind people taking these. I just hope the people that are taking them really need them as well and that they're taking a good use of them, because I really hope that's the reason they take those bells. But anyway, I was expecting some people to take some bells because, you know, it's also part of hosting an event and not being careful enough. It's kind of like an experiment, I guess, this video, to see how best it will be. What I've done is I made two warp pipes and I used one at the entrance and I used one right here at this area. And I did this so people only could take use of these warp pipes and don't access anything else from the island. The only one big problem I have right now with the game is that people can wear a swimsuit and jump off your dock at the airport. And that's such an easy way to get on someone's island. Please don't do this. This is not educating how to scam, but this is one of the things that I see happening a lot, which is really annoying, and I hope that just gets out of the game because, you know, it kind of ruins events like this. But back to the game, you guys. Basically, the idea is you pay a little bit amount of bells. I didn't give any prizes. I was just like, drop as much as you want, dip as much as you want, because why not? And then you may pick three spots and I will dig up the little presents. And I remember when I was just starting the game and I just joined the server Discord and I hosted my first ever event and it was so much fun for me hosting something like this. I think maybe only 5 people came over, but I had the best time of my life. So, you know, as a little remembrance of 1 year ago, I wanted to do this. And also, it's never Flavorousy Gaming video without people calling out my villagers. Shout out to you, Toby. And it was just a lovely day. We had so much fun, Straw and I. And I think the people coming over to my island also had a lot of fun. This one girl, I have to point out, she was taking so many bells and I mean, it is quite clear, I think, that you have to pay there and the tips are on the other side. But this girl was like, nah, I need all these items myself. And she took so many. And then we were just standing there the entire time and she didn't feel any shame by taking these bells. I really hope you're watching my video right now. And if you are, I hope you had a great use of these items and bells, because that's all what matters in the end. But we also had so many great people coming over and lots of fun people. And it was just a very nice event to do and I had just lots of fun. Oh, and I didn't tell you guys yet. Basically what you do is you grab one of these bags, you get one. And you can choose 3 spots and I will give you those mystery bags. I bought these mystery bags of Nukazon and I have no clue what's in them. So people are getting items and I have no clue what's in them. And it's really fun for me because I don't know if it's good items, I don't know if it's bad items, I don't even know what's in there, and I think that just adds to the fun for me. I truly hope there were some good items in there. I think I paid for 40 bags, 40 Nook Mile tickets. I think that's quite an okay price on Nukazon, because Nukazon do be a bit expensive. But anyway, it was really fun for me not knowing what people would get. And we had this lovely visitor right here, and he was going to open those bags with us, and they got some great items from them as well. So it was really nice for us to know what's in some of these bags, and I think there were some high valued items in there for sure. We also had this lovely visitor, and they dropped a painting. I was like screaming inside, like, oh my god, a painting and star fragments and another painting. And those are some. I was just shocked, because that's just a lovely and amazing tip and item to give when going to someone's island, especially because I feel like not everyone has finished their museum, the art part yet, because that one is really tough to get. And also, this is one of my members of the Discord server, and she dropped tons of bells, and I was so happy and grateful. Still so sweet of you, thank you so much. All the bells that I have been scammed out of are back again, and we make sure to pick a few. Well, actually, we picked all of them up just to make sure no one would take the bells you had gifted to me. Again, so, so sweet. I also want to point out that if you're going out to an epic exchange, so please make sure you put the rules in like caps lock and like highlight them and do anything you can for people to read them. Because I said no swimsuits on my island because of that one glitch. Well, not a glitch, because of that one way to get on my island in different ways. But people didn't really care and they still wore swimsuits, so that was kind of annoying, I have to say. So make sure if you're hosting one to always highlight those important rules. And this really sweet member of ours also dropped Nora as a tip. It was just really, really sweet. Thank you so much. It was such a blessing after all the bells that I lost in this day. Again, I have enough bells for sure, but it was just really sweet that someone giving back so much to us. And here we were going to towards the end of the day. And I thought, you know, I had so many piffle seeds left. It was time to build in straw and just see what would happen. Because, you know, we were falling in so many of these already. I think it was time to even fall into more. Of course, she had a shovel, but Straw decided just to fall in one of them. And, you know, what can I do except laugh? And then next I also walked in one, because, you know, that's what friends do, right? So we just made sure all of the pitiful seats were having a good use and were not wasted. Anyway, lots of fun for sure. And I also love that Judy and Raymond were just looking in the back at us like, hey guys, how are you doing? And we were just crippling in the holes. It was so much fun. Anyway, here are some other glitches that Straw filmed of me. And I just have to say, it was such a fun day, but so many things went wrong. So many people stole items and there were so many glitches going on, but it was just so much fun. I felt like a superhero in these glitches. I want to thank you all so much for watching, but before I end this video, I have one more huge announcement to make. Because some of you might know that I was hosting a birthday giveaway, because next week is my birthday, yay! And I'm here to announce the three winners. They will appear on the screen right now. If you see your name appear right now, congratulations, you won my birthday giveaway. I will be reaching out to you as soon as I can. If you didn't get a message yet, please do message me. Thank you all so much for watching this video. I hope you had as much as fun as I did, and I hope you learned some things as well about Turnip Exchange. Thank you so much for watching. Please like this video, please subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Thank you! Bye!
Make sure to ding 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 the notification bell.